excuse me.
Allergies?
Battle a little bit more, yeah. Oh. I've been on the Zyrtec now for about a week, so I'm feeling a lot better. But I'll tell you what, yesterday kind of a gusty, dusty day.
Stirred up
the dirt and the pollen in the air. So
yeah.
I'm sure even more people are sniffling right
now. Probably. And you said it's probably just going to get worse?
Well, you know, we do see more wind coming our way. The weekend is actually not going to be a very nice one at this point. Yeah, it looks like that's going to be our next strong wind event. In the short term here, those skies are in the process of settling down.
Got it.
Still a bit of a breeze blowing this morning. You probably noticed that as you're coming into work today. Yeah.
Two hands on the wheel.
Sure.
A little difficult driving on
I-25.
You
drive your high-profile SUV right there. And so, yeah, they just grab the wind, don't they? A little bit of patchy cloud cover right now. Central New Mexico area south of Albuquerque. Had some snow overnight up around the Raton Pass area. I'll tell you what, that I-25 stretch, by the time you hit Raton and travel into southern Colorado, well, you can see the snow has ended, that's for sure, but there could be a few slick spots on the interstate, so be aware of that. Early morning temperatures, well, let's get a look at these numbers. It has cooled off since yesterday, no doubt 18 Grants, 19 Taos. We're right around freezing here for the Albuquerque Metro, or a couple degrees above. 25 mile per hour sustained winds, gusts to 35. TRC, you've also got a pretty hefty wind. Ruidoso, Roswell, Carlsbad, Hobbs, area of south central, southeastern New Mexico, wind still kind of in that 15 to 25 range. And you factor in the wind speeds to the air temperatures, this is what it feels like. Teens and 20s for most of us. So, yeah, definitely colder out there. Here's a look at your daily wind forecast. We've got the morning breezes, 15 to 25 or so. We do see winds blowing out of the southeast and lightening up by midday and during the afternoon. So this is an improving wind scenario, not just for Albuquerque, but around the entire state. You can see by afternoon and evening, most of these numbers are 10 or less. Does stay a touch breezy all day long, though, around the Silver City area. We've got high pressure building in, but only shortly here. Developing weather system right now in California, it sure doesn't look like much, but it looks like that's going to come into play for Thursday and for Friday. It's going to try to bring a little bit more rain and mountain snow to the state. Today, though, should be pretty quiet. We do expect sun-filled skies, and then we head into the overnight, and the skies will be mostly clear, and it's going to be pretty chilly tonight just because we won't have that blanket of cloud cover. Well, that and coupled with the fact that we're only headed for the 40s and 50s this afternoon, so it's not exactly going to be warm out. Now, let's watch what happens on Thursday. Look at the clouds building in western and northwestern New Mexico. Some afternoon showers are expected for the Gila up towards Gallup and maybe even the Farmington area. Rain will get close to Albuquerque on Thursday afternoon, and then for Friday, scattered showers central and northern New Mexico are going to be a possibility, and there could be some mountain snow showers. And Friday, you can see those 40s and 50s will be back for high temperatures. Today, pretty big temperature reduction in southeastern New Mexico. You've got the morning breezes this afternoon. Looks like 57 is the number. Roswell, Artesia, Carlsbad over towards Hobbs. Only in the 40s, Ruidoso. Pair of fives on the thermometer this afternoon in Alamogordo. Southern Rio Grande Valley, southwestern New Mexico. It's mostly going to be 50s to about 60 degrees or so. And again, you're going to be the breeziest corner of the state after lunchtime. West central and northwestern New Mexico, high temperatures down into the 50s today. You only do hit 50 degrees Durango and also the Grants area. North central mountains. Boy, our computer model is hinting at the fact that a couple showers are going to try to redevelop this afternoon. I'd be surprised if we do see that happen, but for the most part, we are only expecting 40s to right around 50 degrees for places like Espanola. And we check in on Raton and Las Vegas down into the 40s today. And look at your lows tonight. We're talking teens to about 20 degrees. Edgewood, Moriarty inching closer to 50 degrees. And we should be good for some low 50s here around the Albuquerque Metro. And tonight it's freezing or below. There will be some 20s in the River Valley. A little bit milder for Thursday as the clouds build back. And again, late Thursday into Friday, we'll be on the lookout for some scattered rain and snow showers around. And then we head into the weekend and we are seeing signs that the winds are really going to crank up Saturday and potentially into Sunday as well, with maybe a little bit more moisture coming on Sunday. The good news is, even though we have more wind to deal with, the weather pattern stays active with these moisture chances.
Yeah, we definitely need the rain. You know, we kept forecasting for the rain last week. We got a little bit, but
just
it wasn't enough.
A little bit on Saturday.
Interesting. Okay, thanks, Eric.